In government-backed loans to be repaid through customer bills over the next decade or so. This would lock customers into higher bills for longer. Two, pay for the intervention through general taxation, not an attractive option for a prime minister who has pledged to...